Good morning students. Last day we have explained theorem number 6.1 and exercise 6.1. Today we'll start from theorem number 6.2. Theorem number 6.2, page number 100. If a transversal intersect two parallel lines, then each pair of alternate interior angles is equal. You have to prove it. Just you see, AB and CD are two parallel lines. AF is a transversal which intersect the parallel line AB and CD at the point G and H. You have to prove the interior alternate angles are equal. That means angle AGH is equal to angle GHD and angle BGH is equal to angle CHG. Let us first write the statement. AB and CD are two parallel lines. Transversal EF intersects them at the point G and H respectively to prove that point number one, angle AGH is equal to angle GHD, and point number two, angle BGH is equal to angle GHC. Let us start the proof. Angle AGH plus angle GHC is equal to 180 degree. You see, angle AGH plus angle GHC, they are the co-interior angle, sum of the angle of same side of transversal. This is said to be co-interior angle. Co-interior angle. And you make it equation number one. Next you write angle GHC plus angle GHD. You see, angle GHC plus GHD, these two angles are linear pair because they are on same straight line. Sum of the two angle on a same straight line, 180 degree. You make it equation number two and write linear pair. Then both the side of the equation, right hand side, are 180 same. So we'll write from equation one and two, we get left hand side of the first equation angle AGH plus angle GHC, and left hand side of the second equation angle GHC plus angle GHD. Now both the sides GHC cancel. That what you'll get? You'll get angle ए जी एच इज इक्वल टू एंगल जी एच डी. दिस इज प्रूफ्ड. प्रूफ्ड वन, ए जी एच इज इक्वल टू जी एच डी. फॉर द सेकेंड पेयर टू प्रूफ सिमिलरली वी कैन प्रूफ दैट पॉइंट नंबर टू एंगल बी जी एच इज इक्वल टू एंगल जी एच सी. प्रूफ्ड. सो टुडे योर होमवर्क इज रिवाइज थ्योरम नंबर 6.2 टू टाइम्स. थैंक यू.